More breaking news tonight. The leader of the Bandidos Motorcycle Club has now been found guilty for his role in a 2014 killing. Prosecutors say Howard Wayne Baker arranged to have a member of a rival club shot. He is found guilty of engaging in organized crime and leading a gang. Looks like